just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre.
Hurry up, faggot!
Fuck you. This one.
That one? But you've read it twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Far off. Are you all right, Papa?
Shaking it. Let's give it a try.
We'll have sex with the dogs.
Dogs?
No, Belle. The little boys. Oh, the little ones play on the floor with my feet. Beautiful. Now, when Belle and I come...
Oh, I know. I strike up the band.
Come into my mind.
Done.
Belle, listen to me. I'm old.
Fuck you.
Show me the girl.
What?
I'll get her, asshole. Please, I need your help.
No one.
Nafu.
Do you realize what you could have done?
Need I remind you that if the last petal falls, the spell will never be broken?
Well, you
gotta help us.
Do I still have to sleep in the cupboard?
Of course.
Fuck you!
His mustache tickles, Mama.
Oh!
Both a little scared, not a one prepared. Beauty and the Beast.
What if I told you Jesus can...